Ampone211. Today we're playing some elimination, getting ready for that Trials of Osiris. So I accidentally said something wrong. Not dirty, but didn't English. And yes, you can finally hear Ant without him sounding like an idiot. Like, it's so beautiful.
Yes.
Now I don't have to call him all the time.
I finally got my mic.
Are you using your dad's or yours?
My dad's.
Exactly.
He said I can use his until he actually gets me mine.
Yeah.
I was gonna get yesterday. Either he needs to give me it, or just give me the money so I can go buy it myself. Give me my money back.
Yeah. Oh, I wish I had a Fell Winters live with Hammer Forged, or any shotgun by that matter.
Yeah. You can get a Hammer Forged still.
No, you can't.
Yeah, you can. You just can't get Hammer Forged and shot package together.
Then you can get that effective range stuff. I swear, you can't. I'm telling you, Ant. I'm telling you right now. You can't. I'm pretty sure.
Well, I've seen it on a regular sniper. Or a new shotgun from the House of Wolves.
I know, but that update came out a couple... Like, a few days after.
No, it came out before House of Wolves. Remember?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Right,
I don't... My sniper's not gonna be that good. Because the sight I want is the third sight to unlock.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
I'm using Praedit's Revenge like a noob.
Wow.
But that's the only good sniper I have.
Wow.
I need a new one, I know. I've gotten rid of low-grade Humility and her Malevolence so many times. But as soon as I want those two weapons... I don't get them back.
Oh, yeah, I can't wrecked. Use that wrecked right now. Jesus, it aims, it zooms in so far. So much farther than I want.
Oh, Jesus.
Wrecked.
Fatality. Patience and time. Why would you use that in PvP? Look at me carrying the team. Patience and time in PvP.
No. I see a lot of people using that.
I mean, it may be good for PvP, but wrecked.
Nice. Just keep reciting.
Watch out from the right. Ah.
Sniper, I can't use it right now.
I need that dude's gonna die. Come get me, come get me. Oh, you're dead. This dude better come get me. Don't pick up the special ammo yet. Thank you.
Don't
hurry,
pick
hurry,
it up
hurry.
Yet.
Die, kid. Jesus.
Do you have the RAM?
No, I don't have the RAM. I want it.
Oh, I was gonna say, use the RAM, man. If you're gonna be doing that shit. Are you using Voidwalker?
No, I'm using Sunsinger.
Why?
From those cheap grenades.
The match is tied.
Oh yeah.
If you use Voidwalker,
there's no grenades.
RAM, it's cheap.
It kind of is. Oh god dang it.
This guy is dead.
Dead?
Oh shit,
dead.
Where'd that guy come from?
Dead.
Wrecked.
Wrecked.
Enemy team eliminated.
Did I get every single kill? No, I only got ace.
No, I got one.
I need more special ammo.
Yes, it
is. Hi, I got you. You didn't get me, so.
Team is in the lead.
Yeah, you didn't get me either.
I only got 3 bullets. Watch, they're coming from right again. Wrecked.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I missed.
Wrecked.
Ah! Get him, get him. There's special ammo over here, too.
Push back. Go back to the special ammo.
I'm gonna go look around for more special ammo.
Yeah, me too. This guy. If you find any, don't get into the item there.
Hurry up, then.
I'm right here. Open it. Okay, let's go. We gotta
run.
He died.
How many special ammo packets are there in this map?
I don't know. Revive him.
Got him. I had to reload.
Right behind us.
Look, yep. Special ammo, Ant.
Don't give a fuck, I'm going for this guy.
Hurry up.
Okay. Get it.
Oh shoot, sorry. There's probably gonna be new ones over here. This. Bring it home, no.
Oh god, I'm on B, so I'm gonna fuck.
Overtime. If you can't kill them, capture the zone. Ah, shoot. Where is it? Come get me real quick.
Oh, fuck. He's on the zone. He's on the zone. Don't let him capture it. Buy me.
I couldn't. Yes! Oh my god.
They won.
Round lost?
They won. I said Bravo Team wins by decision. You did not see it. The
match is tied. That's gay. I've never seen that before.
It's because they captured this out.
Won by decision. They didn't. No, they didn't. Wrecked.
It's because most of them were alive, I think. Where the fuck is this guy who shot me? Oh! Fuck! Right there!
Die! Die! I couldn't. I didn't have a grenade.
Suck.
Suck. They shouldn't have won that.
I know.
We killed all of them for one.
Yeah.
For two, we did way better than them. Their entire team was dead half the time. Watch out, because these guys are probably going to get ready to snipe us, so. Heavy ammo available.
They went for heavy. Kill him, you Gjallarhorn. Jesus. There's a guy
dead?
Right by me. No. Gjallarhorn's tracking thing did not work. He's dead now. Fire!
What? Punch him, punch him, punch him! I punched
what?
Him, I don't know what happened.
I threw a knife in his face. Shot him. I threw a throwing knife
God
in his face.
He heard him died, for one. I pressed RB so many times. Two, I shot him with the rocket launcher. Three, ow, I think I lost all senses in my hand for slapping that. Ah, lucky. Oh, Jesus. Blade Dancer, watch out. No, you're not. Use your super. computer lagging, that's why.
Okay, we got these ghosts on our side now.
Ow! Left side, left side! McCrew doesn't get the revive, he's pushing the revive.
What?
That dude should have gotten the revive on me. I'm done.
I punched him twice.
I'm done with this game! Wow. Screw my life. Done.
Watch, I already have the perks I need on it.
Oh my god. I did the best in, probably in the game. Yeah, I did the best in the game, and of course, I don't get anything. I get one passage coin and a freaking boot.
A boot?
Hey, can you give me that?
Fuck no. You can have the Her Benevolence.
Well, where's the Her Benevolence then?
Well, if I could give it to you, I would.
No, you wouldn't.
I'd rather, selfish. I'd rather have the low grade humility.
You'd rather have the Her Benevolence and give me the low grade humility since I did the best.
Oh, I got it fair and square.
No, I didn't.
Yes, I did.
That's not what my voice sounds like.
Shut the fuck up.
I lost all senses in my hand.
Where did my dad go? He said like 20 minutes. It's been like an hour.
That happens with every parent. I'll be back in I'll be back in 10 minutes. 4 hours later.
Like, where's my mom? He's like, I'm going to be playing the Xbox when I get back. And that, you got like 20 minutes. I was like, okay. And then he's like, oh, you gotta go do those dishes also. I was like, what? That takes off like 20 minutes right there.
Oh, these guys are getting wrecked now. I love this map. My favorite map.
I'm probably gonna level them both up and then compare them to see which one I like better.
Yeah, right.
I'll do it. I just don't like this.
These guys are not. These guys are not cooperating with us.
No, they're not.
Look, how does he have two? Oh, Gift of the Sun, that's right. I'm just going for special ammo right now. It doesn't matter about winning this first round to me. No, you don't. Oh shoot, that's a grenade.
What the fuck kind of grenade was that?
Dad.
Last guy's over by me.
Please tell.
Last guy's right on me, he's hurt.
Alright, No, El Stupado.
He's chilling on my ghost, he's going around right there, he got the revive.
Whoa!
Or die.
Prayer does revenge, of course.
Oh my god, I'm done.
Why do you want to be on your team?
What?
Why do you want to join you, El Grotto? You're like, probably speak Spanish.
El Grotto?
Yeah, this guy and I.
El Stupido? I got an invite from him too.
Got 10 seconds to go.
Oh my fucking god.
My controller died right as I was reviving you, which makes me mad. Stop dying, controller!
Jesus.
It's making me mad. Just like Jurassic World.
Too bad you never watched that movie. Right here.
Midair.
That guy's like,
aw, damn
it. Rush.
Oh, he's dead. wait for the revive on me. Alright. Where are these guys? What is my dude doing? Oh, never mind. It's done.
Where are these guy? So he said, where are this guy?
Where are this guy? He's right behind me. I see you back there. I saw you on my radar. You can't fool me into thinking I'm not human.
Shit, sniper, I can tell you that.
Me? Or this dude?
That guy.
Oh. Wrecked. Hashtag wrecked.
We got wrecked sooner if I had this gun upgraded.
Sure.
I don't like the super zoomed in sight.
Sure.
It starts to be with like the farthest zoomed in sight at the beginning.
You deserve the farthest wrecked. Push.
You push, I'm gonna stay back and guard the ghost of the sniper.
Oh, they're all on that truck! They're on the truck! go to the left side when you go to revive me. I just come revive me right now. It's not
worth it. Whoever said anything about reviving you.
Wrecked. Did you hit that dude too?
All enemies have been eliminated. No.
Oh, okay, then I got the headshot. I didn't think
you're
I got
like,
the headshot.
Come and revive me. And then I just sniped the guy, you're like, oh, never mind.
And they're gonna be sniping on that truck again. Watch. They think that same strategy's gonna work.
Ow.
Nope, there's one right there. Stop moving, Jesus. Oh, cat on steroids.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I don't know. I was just saying.
Oh my god, what is he? The Loner Rebel?
Yep,
I've heard that's pretty good.
Yeah. What do you think I've been telling you?
Well, let's see if my ill will is.
Wrecked!
Was the guy? Was this guy? I think right here. Yeah.
Ugh.
He has increases the reload speed of this weapon when its mag is empty and final round for it. Shit. Okay. Oh fuck! He's behind me.
There's one behind you. Is he going for the revive back there?
He's to the left, right there.
God dang it!
Going for the revive. What's this guy doing?
Being stupid. That's why I don't want to play with him.
I'm going for the revive!
Hold X! God dang it, you stupid Mexican!
Yes, the idiot. Just stood there getting shot. Don't worry, I'll revive you! I just get shot. I get shot again.
El Stupido? Yeah, see? El Stupid is what his name is.
Match is tied.
Yeah, no, that's how you say
Stupido is stupid in
Spanish. What?
L is your in Spanish.
L is, actually.
It's your.
Yeah, it really is your. Don't crouch! Oh my god, Ant. Now we gotta... Now it's all up to this idiot. No offense to anybody Mexican watching, but... Freaking idiot! See? At least this Mexican's stupid.
Stupito.
It does. It's you're stupid in Spanish.
Say I'm stupid.
Yeah, it should say I'm stupid. Don't play with me. He's gonna go in and try to Titan Slam.
Heavy ammo available.
And then fail like he did last time.
already took out one of their teammates, so.
How did that hit me? And how did he not die? I hit that hunter and he didn't die. No, El Stupido.
No.
Get away, you freaking retard.
We're already in your game.
Yeah, we don't want to be part of your fire team.
We're leaving. We're ditching you.
We're ditching you after this game. You're the reason we've lost both times.
Time for a comeback.
Yeah. Watch out, it's super round. Oh, I was recording when that happened. Oh, yeah.
Just one shot.
Got him.
And then there's El Stupido. Self-res.
No, I don't think so. Okay, I think so. Get him! Where is he? He's right there!
My guys, you lying?
I punch! Woo!
Clutch by me!
Oh my god!
Clutch!
Jeez!
Match point. They've almost
won. Watch, they're gonna be on top of that van again. Yep. Except that one.
I hit one.
I got one.
El Stupido is trying to revive me, but sucks at life. Fucking revive me already! Oh my god, he doesn't even know how to jump. He doesn't even know how to jump! Oh my god, just jump up there, finally!
Oh, Blade Dancer again? How?
There's more than one.
How is he not dying? That's my question. Kill him! Kill him! Hurry!
There's two people on my left, I couldn't.
There's not two of them.
Oh, maybe
either.
This El Stupido guy can jump!
Oh, Jesus! Right here!
Trying to revive me, just jumping. Trying to jump up more, jumping up more, jumping up more, missing, jumping up more, and then finally, like, got up there. Revive me, just get sniped.
Freaking retarded.
He just gets sniped.
He's a titan, too. Back us out. We can't play with this.
One kill!
And he gets a Matador 64 with perfect perks.
Oh.
Freaking done. This game sucks. Why did I ever buy this game?
Why did I ever buy this game?
I get put with retards every time I play.
Yes.
Kids with Down syndrome.
God,
it's terrible.
Game,
at least kids that are bad with Down syndrome. I was watching a Bungie video, and there was some kid that with Down syndrome or something like that, and he was really good. He was doing Crota on hard, I think. Yeah, he was doing Crota on hard. He was one of the first teams to beat it, now that I think of it. There's good kids with Down syndrome that... Why are we playing skirmish? There's kids that are good with Down syndrome on Destiny, and then there's just complete retards, especially, no offense, if you're from a foreign country. I'm not trying to be racist, but if you're from a foreign country other than America or Britain, you probably aren't that good at the game. No offense. That's probably why you can't go flawless, if you're wondering why. If you're one of those people wondering, ay ay ay, why can't I go flawless? You're probably from a foreign country. And yes, that voice may have sounded really racist, but I assure you, it was not meant to be racist. Remember, we do this for... this is how we act normally. We don't, like... It's only those particular people is what we're trying to explain. When we say Mexicans, we just meant that one idiot in the game, so don't get offended. Please. Please! Alright, no, I don't even care if you guys get offended. Get offended. Do something. Do something to acknowledge me, you filthy pigs. Okay, nope, everybody's gonna unsubscribe from me now.
Why?
As I just said, do whatever you like, you filthy pigs.
Eliminate all enemy God.
You're retarded, you just lost all your subscribers. Better not post this video.
I probably will. Hit him, but didn't hit him in the head.
Oh my God, can I jump where the shit?
Bottom, they're at the bottom. Ow. Yep.
Oh my God.
Where? I'm so confused. Where are they? I see one. Oh, jeez, thank you. Back up from above. Jesus. Oh, no, going for the special ammo. No.
You asshole.
That one dude got in my way. I wonder how long this video is. I'm probably not going to post this vid. I'm going to post this video. This video is pretty funny. So, yeah. You guys know this now. I'm posting this video. There's one going under, so watch out. You're terrible.
Yeah. Don't you? Icebreaker.
So? The icebreaker? The icebreaker? And you're losing to it?
He's good with it. I like to see you.
Yeah, he is.
Oh! I went flying. The dude with the scatter grenade? Get me. That's a terrible revive.
That's a scatter grenade.
How did you not get me? You don't know how to revive either. That kid's dead. Or not. Oh, wait. No, turn around. Why did you use that?
You're an idiot.
He shouldn't have done that. I wish he would have generated those orbs while I was alive. He should have generated orbs.
Let me see this guy.
Yeah, he had self-revive activated. I don't know why he did that.
Your team is in the lead.
Watch, they're all gonna... Nope, never mind. Wrecked.
One guy down low.
Yep, I know. Wrecked. I wasted all of my bullets there and my sniper, but it was worth it.
Yes. Just lost all subscribers.
Yes. That was my plan the entire time. Get 7 subscribers and then lose all of them.
Yes, 7 subscribers.
Yeah.
Heavy ammo available.
You want to know the best part?
Like
none of them are me.
What?
On this account?
7 of them are
this
you.
Account? Or the account that... Or the account that you made Halo and just used the camcorder.
Yeah, those are the good old days.
Well, I almost died. I'm gonna go find more special ammo now.
Die anytime soon.
Oh, I know where special ammo is. I shouldn't have worried about throwing a grenade. Yes, I got it. We all got supers now, I hope. I know I got mine. I might just use mine straight up too. Wrecked.
Hey, dude, you should go for him.
No one's going for that kid. Ah! Oh, I should have died. Where is this kid? I got hit directly in the face with the Nova bomb.
Alright, you should have died.
What happened to
him? He left. Oh, I found a legendary and you didn't.
You got a fucking curse wall.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end out the video here. I'll have a part 2, part 3. Part 3 later on, okay? Look at that, 8-1. Ant, 0 kills. Carried you through. Alright, back out, Ant.
Wasn't doing so good that game.
Back us out. Send us to the tower, please.
There we go.
Ow.
Okay.
Ow! I kicked myself in the shin!
Fucking retard.
Alright. Well, there'll be a part 3 coming soon, guys. And I'll catch you guys in the next video.